There are 10 cars left available for signups for the UPS Cup Series. I will leave a link to the video in the description
so that you guys can go and sign up. I have changed it now to 3 cars per user. So if you've already signed up for 2 cars, you can sign up for another car. If you haven't signed up at all, then make sure you do. If you signed up for 1 car, then you can
get 2 more, or 1 more if you want. Or if you already have 2 and you don't want 3, then you can just stay with 2.